personally is going back to where he has to be, close to the people, not reserved to a certain aristocratic class. Because this is the only way, like in this festival, to see what the photographers are involved in. That's why it's explained, I mean, the success of this festival.
People come from far, huh? 1 hour, 2 hour far car distance, in order to see the exhibition of the photographers, talking about Afghanistan, talking about, I remember last year, for example, a good exhibition of Nina Berman. I saw people stuck in front of the pictures and the documentary film movie of Christian Poveda, really surprised about the contents, so the meaning of the stories, but even about the language. You know? How is possible to talk about this reality with the images, with the respect of the human beings?
Festival del genere invece, ecco, oltre a offrirti la possibilità di vedere dei posti stupendi, è importante perché ti mette a contatto con persone che magari sono soltanto appassionati, sono persone che non hanno a che fare con la fotografia, ma che sono interessati alla fotografia, che vogliono aprirsi, e è importante questo.
Story which I think really important to tell, and that will be never published in the magazines in my part of the world because there is no space. So we always have to look for new space and new ventures.
Now it's not a problem of production. No, there are more and more young and great talent, I mean photographers, I mean producing, but where are these productions to be seen? That's the problem. Considering that, I mean, the space is too narrow and it has been worse to go and to try to dig, you know, this space and to create new opportunities for